So I was able to talk to Jerry to find out what kinds of feelings she was having, why she felt overwhelmed, and then able to help give Jerry some strategies of where she could go and find support so she wouldn't be so overwhelmed.
Could you tell me more about the InfoLine program and how it's helped people in their communities?
Well, I'll give you a story about how InfoLine helps. That's really affected me. So about 4 years ago, it was Thursday before Easter, got a call from Jerry, and Jerry was very distraught. She was overwhelmed with caring for her husband. So I was able to talk to Jerry to find out what kinds of feelings she was having, why she felt overwhelmed, and then able to help give Jerry some strategies of where she could go and find support so she wouldn't be so overwhelmed. So by the time I got off the phone with Jerry, we had a plan of what could help move Jerry forward so she wouldn't feel so overwhelmed, and Jerry felt good about it too. So I followed up the next week. Jerry put some of those actions into play, was feeling better, and made that commitment to Jerry that I would keep in contact with her on a regular basis. So over the last 4 years, I have been in contact with Jerry on a regular basis. Sometimes it's a crisis call. She's in another transition and she's overwhelmed. Sometimes it's just a check-in. How are things going? And she can give me an up-to-date how she's doing and how her husband's doing. So that's been very satisfying, and on both our accounts. One time Jerry said she actually saw me on the news and called me to say that she'd seen me and that our hairdos were the same. And so that was kind of neat. But Jerry has taught me a lot too about what her family experienced going through this. And I've told Jerry that I'm, you know, really proud of all the choices that she's made, and how she's, even though she credits us, it's really Jerry that made the choices at the end of the day. And she's given me permission, changing her name, giving me permission to use her story because it's so powerful to me on how we've made a difference and can make a difference in lives of people who are living with dementia or caring for someone.
So InfoLine is more than just a crisis line. It's about a long-term relationship and building trust over the years, if that's what the person on the other end needs.
Definitely. We offer to follow up on our calls when people call us and provide the information that they need, help them through the different stages of the journey when there are different issues come up. You don't want to overwhelm someone at the very start with too much information that might not be as relevant to them. Let's provide information and supports in the community that help them right now. And as that trust builds up, as you go through other transitions, we're there to help.
I imagine that relationship and the trust building helps people tell you things that they might not otherwise have been able to, and helps the people on our end find the right programs for people.
That's right. There's a lot of sharing through the InfoLine, but it's also, Mark, it's confidential. So anything that someone shares with me stays with me. It's not shared with anyone else. So it is a confidential service.
Great. Well, that does sound like something that will be helpful to a lot of people.
It is.